Why does the Mecca, why do they have to go around? Why do they go around? It looks exactly the same like how the black slave market was. They were dancing around in a circle, and the Arab man was standing there looking at the woman. Oh, I like this lady. Yeah, I'm going to pick her. Are you married? No? Okay, come with me. Are you married? Yes? Okay, where's her husband? Kill him and then take him as his wife.
The Islamic way of life is better than your life. Better than your way of life. Do you know why? Do you know why? It has moral foundations, first of all.
Moral, when you yes. your religion
moral,
was formed by
moral foundations, right? To you,
go back to the basic, back to the basic. How was Islam created? How was Islam created? Fighting. Don't tell me fighting is a good religion.
That's the first and foremost.
Religion of peace. Spread peace, don't fight. The origin of Islam is fighting. Go look up the video of how the black were enslaved in the Arab slave market, and then you compare to the Hajj. When they were circling the Mecca, the whole Mecca is a slave market. That's how Muhammad selects the slave. Why can't the woman cover their face in Mecca? Why? Why can't the woman cover their face in Mecca? Because that's for the Muslim or Muhammad to select the wife or sex slave. So if that woman is married, they are going to kill that man, husband, and then take him as his wife. That is why Muhammad has 13 wives. Do your research. Do your research. I do not know if you're black, but you need to understand your history. Go look up history, how black was enslaved by Islam, Arab slave market. Look at the pattern of Arab slave market and look at Mecca. Why does the Mecca, why do they have to go around? Why do they go around? It looks exactly the same like how the black slave market was. They were dancing around in a circle, and the Arab man was standing there looking at the woman. Oh, I like this lady. Yeah, I'm going to pick her. Are you married? No? Okay, come with me. Are you married? Yes? Okay, where's her husband? Kill him and then take him as his wife. That is why Islam has so many wives. No other Jesus doesn't have so many wives. Why does Muhammad have 13 wives? And marry underage. Why does Muhammad marry underage?
Huh?
Underage, 13 wives, underage, 13 wives, kill. That's all you know. That is the concept of Islam. Kill, 13 wives, kill, 13 wives, sex, horny. That's all Muhammad. Even if I disagree with Christian, that's a good story. Jesus died for our sin. He sacrificed himself for the greater good so people can understand. So the mind was open, be open-minded. You come to Buddha, you have this story about Buddha himself feeding his own flesh to tiger because he pitied the tiger being hungry. That's all Buddha, you have all this good story. But when it comes to Islam, it's just sword, weapon, killing people, sex, 13 wives, sex is always sex. That's why you're the only religion with so many covered women. All the way, but you can cover all the time, but you can't cover in Mecca. What's wrong? Why can't women cover their face in Mecca? Why? Why can't Muslim women cover their face in Mecca?
You want your women naked?
Yeah, you want your women
Muhammad,
naked.
Muhammad said women must cover their face, but not in Mecca. Why? Because Muhammad is horny. That's all, Muhammad is horny. Why can't Muhammad, why Muhammad ask all the women to cover, not to cover the face in Mecca? Why? Answer me, why? Why can't a Muslim woman cover their face in Mecca?
You ask yourself.
Because Mecca is a sex slave market. It's a slave market. It's a slave market. It's an Amazon slave in Mecca.
Are you gay?
Answer me. I know this is hurting your brain. I know this is hurting your brain.
Come to the
embrace the truth. I know this is hurting your brain.
Are you gay?
You don't have to talk to me now.
Are you gay?
Go home. Go home. Meditate. Think for yourself. Don't take my answer for it. Go home. Meditate.
Go
home. Meditate like this.
You go home.
And then you do like this.
You go home.
Just speak to yourself. Honestly, sincerely. You will come to the truth. Forget about Islam. Islam is a cult. Before it's too late. Like I said, my name is Shaitan. I'm bringing all the Muslims to heaven. If you don't want to go to heaven, you better listen to me. Meditate now. If you don't want to go to heaven, you better listen to me now. Why do you think my name is Tan? I'm a Shaitan. I am. Why do you think all the Asians are so shy? Why do you think all the Asians are so shy? I am Shaitan.
That's why you're not.
I am Shaitan. That's why Islam never
Satan. That's why it's acting no good.
Islam has zero influence in the whole East Asia. Why? Because
there
are Buddhism there. It's the truth. You talk to yourself. Taoism. Yeah, you speak the truth. Ask yourself the question. Meditate. Not bullshit. Like, oh, I pray to Allah. I'm good. I'm fixed now. No problem. Happy family. Just pray to Allah. Everything just drop out of the sky. Can't even solve the problem. Go home. Meditate. I know. I think it's hurting your brain. I know. Stop defending. Go home and meditate.
Shall I call an ambulance?
Go home and meditate. Go home and meditate. Yeah, I can call.
You want a doctor?
They're going to charge you for wasting resources for calling an ambulance. Go ahead and call.
Are you sick?
They're going to charge you for wasting public resources.
Are you sick?
I don't know. You call and see.
You're sick.
Call then.
You're mad.
Call.
You're mad. You're sick.
This is Mr. Man.
You say I'm ill. Call
this
him.
Is Mr.
Call. I need help. Call then.
Well,
call.
This is Mr.
Use the phone and call the ambulance then.
This is Mr.
You see,
no
you can't even embrace it. Just talk, but you don't even want to do it. Just blah, 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 blah. Allah, Allah, Allah. That's all you know. Islam is all about reciting verse. There's no meditation. There's no learning concept in Islam. It's just remembering words like a sheep, like a zombie. That's all you know. You only speak and speak and speak. You can't do. You can't do. You can't do. Islam can't do anything. They only know violence. That's all you know. That's all you know. We have already a dialogue. And buy me a tea. Buy me a cup of tea first, then I'll have a dialogue. I'm thirsty now. I need water. I need water. No water, no dialogue. Yeah, I need a rest. No water, no dialogue. That's all I'm asking.
Listen, let's have a dialogue.
I'm acting like a monk. You know, monk, they go around like, do you have food? Do you have food? No food? Okay. If nobody give me food, I'm just going to survive today until I die.
It's yourself.
Yeah. That's why I need water. Can you give me water? Then I can't talk to you. I'm too thirsty. Too thirsty. No dialogue. I need water. That's what I'm asking. Yeah. I'll stop shouting. Get me a glass of water and I'll stop shouting. And we can have a dialogue.
Why do you hate Islam so much?
I just need water. Water is the only real religion. Water. No water, no life. No water, no life.
Are you scared?
No water, no life. I'm not scared. We already had discussion last week and a week before. Okay. I need water. That's what I'm asking. I need water.
You scared, man?
No manners.
You scared?
No. I need water. I'm saying. If I need water, I'm going to talk to you. Okay, fine. You want to believe I'm scared? Yeah, arrest my skin. Just go believe whatever you want. That's what Islam is about. Are you scared? Are you scared? Then just presume. Islam is all about presumption. You just assume everything.
Why
it doesn't know
why?
Anything.
Why?
You just assume I'm scared.
Why?
You just say you're scared. You don't even know the truth. You don't even know the truth. Just assume. Oh, this Allah.
What is the truth?
Allah means I don't know.
What is the truth?
They just fool you. Allah means I don't know. If you translate Allah, it's not God. God means I don't know. That's all Islam is about.
What is
the truth? Everything as I don't know. That's all. And you talk about I don't know is a God.
What is the truth?
I don't know. It's a God.
You don't know.
That's Allah. Allah means I don't know.
If you're
translated,
you're feeling lost.
Allah
lost.
Is I don't know.
You're lost or confused.
Okay, I'm lost.
What do you believe in?
I'm lost.
What do you believe
I don't
in?
Know. I'm believing. Can you buy me water now?
Are you a free thinker?
I need water.
So you're a man who follows desires, yeah?
If you believe Buddhism, you're supposed to liberate yourself from desire.
Whatever pleases you, you follow.
If you believe in Buddhism, you're supposed to liberate yourself from desire.
Are you a Buddhist?
Well, thank you.
So how about the Buddhist killing Muslims or Rohingya?
How should I drink like this?
Can you condemn that? Condemn, yeah? Condemn the Buddhists, right? Killing, slaughtering millions of Muslims in Rohingya.
Hold on.
Tell us.
You see, a Muslim gave me water.
Tell us.
I don't care if I trust him or not. I'm just going to drink it.
No, condemn it.
But 2 weeks ago, I gave him pizza.
Condemn it.
Are you going to kill me?
Condemn it.
You see, Muslims are so suspicious of everyone.
Condemn it.
You could have been poisoned here. I don't care. I'm just going to drink it.
No, condemn it.
But Muslim.
Okay, you had water. Condemn it.
2 weeks ago, go look at the video. I offered them pizza from Pizza Hut. I offered them pizza from Pizza Hut. And they said, are you going to kill me? Oh, this is not halal. You see, how can I build a bridge with Muslim when you're so suspicious of everyone and you brand everyone as something as inferior?
Condemn it.
Why can't you eat my pizza?
Apologize.
I can drink a water, no problem.
Apologize.
I don't care if it's poison.
Bro, apologize.
But I'm just going to drink it.
Apologize.
Yeah?
Apologize. Condemn it. Condemn, right, the Buddhists, right, killing millions of Muslims in Rohingya.
Thank you.
Condemn it. Condemn it. The same reason why you asked me to condemn ISIS, condemn Buddhists
yeah.
in Rohingya.
I would love to talk about this.
Do you
want to talk about Myanmar?
Do you condemn it?
So first, we talk about religion.
Do you condemn it?
Not really.
Terrorists.
Yeah.
You're terrorists. You're terrorists.
Okay, on the camera.
So don't call other Muslim terrorists.
Yeah, you're gonna listen to me.
You're a terrorist.
You listen to me.
You're a terrorist.
But understand.
No, let's clarify. You're a terrorist.
Okay, I'm a terrorist.
Yeah.
I'm Hitler as well.
On camera.
Look at the video. I was put with a mustache.
So don't call Muslims terrorists
okay.
You're a terrorist.
I just want you to get past the labeling.
It's a contradiction.
I want to get past the labeling.
It's hypocrisy.
No.
Hypocrisy.
You can call me whatever you want. That's what I'm here for. You can call me whatever you want. So let's not talk about Buddhism. Buddhism is not a religion.
It's a religion.
Buddhism
is a
way of life.
No.
That's why.
It's
decentralized.
Islam is the way of life.
There's no God in Buddhism. How can it be religion? There's no God. There's no God in Buddhism.
It's a religion.
There's no God.
It's a cult.
There's no.
It's a cult.
Fine, call it what you want.
Yeah, but
Buddhism is like an open source program. Anyone can talk. The source code is free. Anyone can take it and build something out of it.
It's still a cop, though.
Yeah, no. It's decentralized. It's decentralized. This is why when people try to politicize Myanmar, when people try to politicize Tibet, it never expand. It never spread to other part of the world. No, there's no global Buddhism railing under the banner saying, "Let's go to Myanmar and kill some Muslims." There's no Buddhist railing under the banner, "Go to Tibet and kill some Chinese." There's no such thing, because Buddhism is decentralized. Buddhism is not religion. Buddhism is not religion.
Islam's not religion.
But for Islam,
Islam's not religion.
Let's fight to create this caliphate. Let's kill every unbeliever.
Islam's not religion.
We kill all the non-believers, make them believer. You create Islam state. There's no doctrine in Buddhism.
Are you done?
Buddhism is like the Socrates of the Greek philosopher.
Are you done?
It's a process. Buddhism is a process. You learn. They give you some skill. You learn and you try to unlock your brain. Doesn't matter whether you are successful or not. But it's a process. It's an ongoing process. You go to the temple. The monk is equal with me. The monk is nobody, and I'm nobody to the monk. And the best thing is, everyone can achieve Buddhahood. Yeah, there's no God in Buddhism. You can be Buddha. 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 I can be Buddha. Everyone can be Buddha in Buddhism. There's no God. The truth about Buddhism is,
are you done?
You need to get out of the samsara. Release the desire, not to desire for anything.
7th of January.
Are you done?
Yeah, for yourself. For yourself.
So what are you manifesting there?
Yeah. No happiness, no sadness. Liberating your mind.
First and foremost,
enlighten yourself. That's all Buddhism is. That's why. That's why no matter how hard, no matter how much you try to radicalize Buddhists, it can never spread. There was a break. You know why? Because in Buddhism, you can't kill anyone. Even in self-defense, you can't kill.
Can I speak?
Then you can't even harm the animal. That's like an automatic break. The moment you try to radicalize Buddhists, it will break somewhere. It won't spread. But look at Islam, because there's a verse, an eye for an eye. That's violence. That's why the whole world is fighting. You ask me, right? So now go back to Myanmar. Do you know what the history of Myanmar? No, it's a racial state conflict. They've been fighting since World War II and long past. This is a conflict since centuries. You see, whenever they are Muslim, they're trying to fight people. This is a racial conflict. In Myanmar, there are 8 ethnicities, and Rohingyas 9 ethnicities. They are fighting. They've been fighting in World War II, Rohingya was pro-British. And the Myanmar people were pro-Japanese. That's why they fight. So the British used the Rohingya to fight the Myanmar, who was used by the Japanese. But instead of fighting the Japanese or fighting the British, these two groups fight each other.
You can film
Rohingya,
if you like,
killed 20,000 Myanmar people in World War II. And Myanmar people revenge and killed 5,000 of the Rohingya people. This conflict has been happening for so long. It's nothing to do with Buddhism. This is a racial conflict.
No.
And then Buddhism. Myanmar was under the military rule for a long time. So don't you can call
Buddhist
it whatever we want, but the radicalized Buddhism never expands, just like it doesn't expand in Tibet.
And it's still happening.
This is a localized problem.
And it's still happening.
You can call it whatever you want. So Buddhist terrorists in Myanmar is like IRA of Irish. Localized problem.
Are you done?
Yeah. He asked me to answer. It's a lot of history. So I'm done now.
Okay, let me clarify. Islam is not a religion, right?
It's
a way of life, right?
It's not a way of life.
Islamic way of life.
You have to believe something, then it's not a way of life.
Let me finish. The Islamic way of life is better than your life. Better than your way of life. Do you know why? It has moral foundations, first of all.
Moral, when religion was formed by
moral foundations, right? To you,
go back to the basics, back to basic. How was Islam created? Fighting. Don't tell me fighting is a good religion.
That's the first and foremost.
Religion of peace. Spread peace. Don't fight. The origin of Islam is fighting. Don't do kakia here. Go back to the basics. If you can't get back to the basics, don't worry. Islam is violent.
What's kakia?
Islam is violent. Don't do whatever you want.
No. We say kakia. What's kakia?
It's a Japanese word.
What is it? Oh my god! What's kakia? Tell us.
Japanese.
What does it mean?
I'm great.
Huh?
I'm great.
But you're accusing me of using kakia.
That's good. Who speaks Japanese? Find someone who speaks Japanese.
Moshi moshi.
Oh yeah. Check it out. Have you sold him something? You sure?
You know,
go back to basics. How was Islam created? If we can't get past the initial stage, why do you talk about something else?
Dawah.
What dawah? Is it something
the
I can eat?
Way of life, right?
Dawah, what? It's fighting. Term. Come on, don't fool yourself, man.
My religion.
Don't lie to people. Islam started with killing people.
My way of life.
Islam started by killing people. Yeah. You can't get past that. Don't talk to me. You're just wasting time. Throwing mud at me. Throwing all the mud. But I swim in the mud. Okay, don't bullshit me. Yeah. Islam is violent. That's all.
Listen.
How was Islam created? Why? he's Muhammad 35.
Oh God,
you can't even get back this.
Let me speak though,
you
man.
Can't get back these two basic questions. Don't talk to me. Origin of Islam. How was Islam was created? There was even a sword given by Muhammad to the black people, I think, in Africa to enslave people to fight.
No problem.
Yeah, I forgot the name. Al something.
Forget about the 200 Christians, right? Christians who enslaved millions of Africans. No problem.
Where did they learn from? Where did they learn it from?
No problem.
Where did they learn it from?
No problem. Yeah.
Where did they learn it from?
Okay. First of all,
look at the Arab slave market.
My way of life is better.
Go you to the Arab slave market and then you compare to Mecca. Compare to Hajj in Mecca. It looks exactly the same.
My way of life is better than your
Mecca
way of life.
Mecca is slave market.
My way of life is better than your way of life.
Whatever.
Do you know why?
I don't care.
Do you know why?
I don't care.
My way of life, right?
If you believe in Buddha, if you believe Buddha, you don't compare. You don't compare. Even when you achieve Buddhahood, you don't tell people I'm Buddha. That's bullshit.
Is it rolling, yeah?
Buddha don't say my life is better, your life better.
There's no point debating this guy.
I'm just somebody.
There's actually no point debating this guy. This guy keeps talking and talking. He never let me sleep, right? So this guy,
he's
a comedian, he's a joke. Right? So don't take words from him. Don't listen to him. He's a corrupt guy. He's confused and he's lost.
Allah Akbar.
He's very lost.
I need to. When I retire, I'm going to open a bar called Allah Akbar.
Good luck.
I'm going to open a bar called Allah Akbar. Everyone are welcome.